yellow.
It's gonna be...
You know, I'm a big fan, and I really like this piece, but I think that we need to diversify a little more. I think we need to bring in some other voices, some other kind of feels for it as we develop. Like here, in the first paragraph, I really like this, but you could broaden your perspective, mentioning some other authors, you know, the references. You know,
stay consistent with McLuhan's contrast to Benjamin and then bring in Margaret Mead in the end. I think that's a really powerful way to conclude.
Oh, I agree. We just need to blossom that a bit, develop it a bit, really bring it on. I think you're right on.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Professor. I have to go. But I will see you.
Yeah, well, you know I'm with you on this, you know, so...
Okay.
Hey, man, how's it going?
Hey.
What are you up to?
Oh, just heading home.
Yeah, working on that tan, eh?
No, just working on my paper.
Oh, how's the thesis coming along?
Oh, it's coming. It's good.
Yeah? Yeah, I'd love to take a read at it.
No, it's not really ready to show to anybody yet.
Yeah, okay.
Work in progress.
Well, if you're not free, I wouldn't mind sending mine over to you. If you could just, you know, give a bit of a read over, I'd really appreciate the feedback.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah, how do you want me to get that to you? Send it to your email?
Yeah, it's an email's fine.
Well, hey, on Friday, a few of us from the department are going to go out for a couple beers, man. You should join.
Cool. Yeah, have a good time.
Yeah, all right. All right, man. Take care.